Hello, my name is Aaron. We recently numbered paragraphs in Microsoft Word. Today we're going to add line numbers in Microsoft Word. Like paragraph numbers, line numbers are helpful when reviewing documents with other people. Line numbers are also commonly used in legal documents. After adding the line numbers, we'll look at how to change the numbering options, which includes starting at a different number, changing the numbering increment, and adjusting the spacing between the number and text. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. Before we begin, it's important to note that Word's line numbers only include regular body text. Text inside objects such as tables and text boxes won't be included. To start, ensure you're viewing your document in Print Layout View. Then, place your cursor in the section where you want to insert the line numbers. You can skip that step if your document doesn't have sections, or if you want to include consecutive line numbers in all the sections. Next, select the Layout tab, followed by Line Numbers. From there, you can choose continuous line numbers through the whole document, or choose to restart the numbering for each page or section. Note that the section option only works if you've already created sections using one of Word's section break commands. If you already have line numbers, you can also choose to suppress or remove them from the current paragraph where you've placed your cursor. Today I'm going to choose the continuous option. Once you've added your line numbers, you can customize the options by selecting the Layout tab, and then selecting Line Numbers, followed by Line Numbering Options. When the Page Setup dialog box appears, ensure that you're in the Layout tab, and then select the Line Number button. When the Line Numbers dialog box appears, ensure that Add Line Numbering is selected, and then enter the number that you want to start with in the Start At text box. If you want to adjust the distance between the numbers and the lines of text, use the increment arrows to enter a length in fractions of an inch in the From Text text box. You can also change the increment by entering a number into the Count By text box. For example, enter 10 if you want the line numbers to only appear at line 10, 20, 30, etc. Lastly, select the OK button, followed by the OK button in the Page Setup dialog box. The line numbers should be updated to the new options you just selected. If you want to remove the line numbers later on, return to the Line Numbers menu and select None. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.